So the first of the Moors Millions qualifiers is leg 13, race number 30. It's a 3 mile, 3 furlong, 0-120 handicap. Bishop Brennan for Kevin Meenahan, another world for Carlo Arroganti, Lady Sphinx for Darren Howes, In Traction for Kevin Meenahan, Lord Babushka for Martin Leedham, the 3-1 favourite, Venture to Cognac, Martin Leedham, Half Pipe for Stu Gray, Moonlake for Jim Murray, Montoya for James Follis, Wild Prince for Doug Warren, Dells Ghost for Del Hinton, Sphinx Princess for Darren Howes, Cuisine for Carlo Arroganti, Kubla Khan for Molyneux Surfer, Mighty Dev Alex Jerry, DeAngelis for James Follis, Half Hour Hancock for Stu Gray, and Jawala Macalette for Doug Warren makes up 18. To go around 3 miles and 3 furlongs here at Hereford. The start has gone on my way. As we go through the first furlong, it's Cuisine of Carlo Arroganti that's going to take him along. Stablemate, another world. We've got Mighty Devon Montoya. A line of three greys, which is Half Pipe, Half Hour Hancock. I think that was Jawala Macalette. As they go over the first of 21. They're all still on their feet. Approach the next. It's Cuisine that's going to lead them over it. Jumps it well. It was a poor jump in the pack there, I think, by Montoya. Didn't do himself any favours. Still Cuisine that leads us by about four to Stablemate Another World. And we've got Half Pipe, Mighty Devon, Sphinx Princess together. Half Hour Hancock out wide alongside Jawala Macalette and Bishop Brennan as they go over the third. All taken that well. And it's still Cuisine from Another World. Move back through the pack as they go past the grandstand. McDell's Ghost in the pink silks out towards the fence. The outside of that is Jawala Macalette and Montoya. Well through by Lady Sphinx. Kevin Meenahan, horses of Intraction, Bishop Brennan. Back to DeAngelis, Lord Babushka and Moon Lake. Stream over the fourth, and we've lost one. Kubla Khan's gone. Grand National winning trainer. His horse Kubla Khan is out. The unseated is Jock. I must have missed that. I do apologise. So after winning the Grand National, I doubt if you care if all your horses fall this week. But it's Cuisine that still leads this one. It's the open ditch. They're all over that. Moving horse, Kubla Khan. Cuisine, Another World. Change it from. Go over the six. Take that well. Just the rear is Wild Prince and Moon Lake. There's still plenty of running to be had in this race. But Cuisine's dragged them out here. By about, I don't know, first to last. We're losing shot of the tail end runners. But we can't get them all in the screen. So Cuisine, Another World. Mighty Dev, they're the first three over it. All the colour port jumps in the rear there by both Moon Lake and Wild Prince, and there are a couple of lengths detached from the remainder of the pack. But it's still Cuisine and Another World leads them over the eighth. Poor jump this time by Half Pipe, got over that. Another slow jump in the rear by Wild Prince. Just over 2 miles left to travel. It's still Cuisine. Another open ditch. Oh, we lost one there. Half Pipe's gone and Moon Lake's gone. It's two down. Moonlake, the jockey got off. Half Pipe just fell. I'm lucky to Jim Murray and Stu Gray. Jim Murray, Jim Morgan. Oh God, I'll never get that right this year. No, Jim Murray, I was right first time. But it's still Cuisine that leads us from Another World. We've got about 5 lengths from Mighty Dev in third, and there's about another 4 lengths back to Montoya in Traction, Dell's Ghost and Sphinx Princess. Get to the 10th, the plain one. What is over that? Oh, I think just Wild Prince at the rear. Jawala Macalette. Ducks horse has got a bit to do from there. They're well strung out now. Cuisine has led them a merry dance here. All over the 11th. So Cuisine. Right, just a couple, maybe three to Another World, then four back to Mighty Dev, and a further two to Montoya and In Traction. Another length and a half back to Sphinx Princess, Lord Babushka, Half Hour Hancock and Dell's Ghosts. And we've got DeAngelis and Lady Sphinx. Can't see Venture to Cognac, Bishop Brewer and Jawala Macalette. Wild Prince has gone at the last. I missed that one, Doug. Unlucky as they go over the 12th, which was a plain one. Go past the winning post for another circuit. Still Cuisine that leads us from Another World. Mighty Dev and In Traction. That's probably 10 lengths between first and fourth at the moment. And then we've got Montoya. A length or so back to Dell's Ghost and Lord Babushka. Grey, Half Hour Hancock. To the 13th. series over that, including the ground at the back, Jawala Makalet, one of the Jawalas. The others were running elsewhere this week. It's still quizzy. By length and heart to another world. Fall back to Mighty Dev. The open ditch. All over it, including the ground and rear. So a mile left to travel. Six fences to take. It's Cuisine, another world, over a plain on the 15th. Everybody's over it. The one that's trying to come into the lead is Mighty Dev. As another world draws closer to Cuisine. So these three are 1, 2, and 3, and they've got about a four length advantage from half out Hancock and in traction. So there's a few of them under pressure now and starting to move on, trying to get better order. So we're through 16. We've approached four from home now, and it's Cuisine and another world. These two are taking each other on from Mighty Dev and Half Air Hancock in traction. Montoya, Dell's Ghost pushing well through now is Lul Babushka to try and cut into the ground. So we come down to 5 furlongs, and Half Air Hancock draws alongside the longtime leaders of another world and Cuisine as they go over the open ditch, the 18th. Four from home, and it's Half Air Hancock now that leads from another world and Cuisine. Mighty Dev in traction as they come down to the final half mile, and it's Half Air Hancock that leads just by half a length from another world. Mighty Dev running really well now, wide outside. Here comes in traction Lul Babushka, Montoya, Bishop, Brennan. They take on Half Air Hancock with 3 furlongs to go, and it's Mighty Dev that leads from another world that pushes through again. So another world, Mighty Dev, Half Air Hancock was slow over that with 3 furlongs left to run and 2 to jump. It's another world that takes it up again. Another world from Mighty Dev and in traction. These three are fighting. Here comes Bishop Brennan. Another world, Mighty Dev in traction. These two are 1, 2, and 3. Bishop Brennan running on Montoya. Poor jump there by in traction. Another world stakes his claim now inside the furlong and a half. It's another world from Mighty Dev in traction. Lul Babushka trying to run. It's between these. You can forget the rest. It's another world. Here comes Bishop Brennan to throw down a challenge inside the final furlong. As they approach the last, it's another world. Bishop Brennan, these two, both over it together. Bishop Brennan gets away from it best. The top weight, Bishop Brennan leads. Here comes a Lul Babushka, but Bishop Brennan off top weight takes the Moores Million Stairs, leg 13 here at Hereford. Good win there for Kev Meenahan. From a long-time leader, another world was in second for Carl Arroganti. Third was Lul Babushka for Martin Leader. And fourth was Mighty Dev for Alex Cherry. Fifth was in traction for Kevin Meenahan. So first and fifth there. Well done. And I'm not sure, I think the first four qualify. So well done. We'll move on to leg 14.